Hey, hello there, welcome back to the stream. We are playing a little bit of Star Citizen here, and I want to check out the convention center at Arcorp that is currently testable. First, we have to land here. I've rented this Avenger ship, haven't flown this before. I not have any final thoughts on it yet, but it works. That's the least I can say. Let's see. Okay, we do have to find the spaceport. It's always a little hard for me at Arcorp. I don't know why, but Area 18 is in the middle of the of the city there, but the spaceport obviously is a little more outside. But there are several ships over there from other players, so I guess that will be your best shot. Yeah, I think I've seen the signs over there already, so should be there in a minute. Then take the tram over to the plaza, and from there should be a new tram line to the convention center. Or I don't know if that's actually new, but I think I've never used it at least. And if everything works out well, we can have a look at all the stuff that is to see there. Okay, there's the spaceport. I'm going to request landing permission in a second. Right about now. Area 18 landing services. That's correct. Where is our pet? Over there. Okay. Actually, I think we have to fly from that direction, right? De-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de. Okay, there it is. Marked beautiful green colors. Yeah, that's one reason why I opted for that ship. It's not too big. it should be rather easy to navigate here. Okay, first let me see just in case, because we used up almost all of our quantum fuel there to get to Arcorp. Okay, so that's that. We've landed. Where's the O? Here, exit ship. What I don't like about the ship is that the interior in the rear is not connected to the front. I always like to get up from my seat during quantum travel and have the ability to walk around in the ship, and that seems not to be possible in this one. Maybe in another variation, I don't know. I mean, for the Mustang, it's the same except the Mustang Beater, where you can actually go into the interior. But whatever. Doesn't make a big difference here. All right, the NPCs are actually all bugged currently. Don't know what they screwed up there. But yeah, I mean, I don't care. Yeah, there are already the signs for the Invictus launch week. That's where we want to go. But yeah, transit platform. Okay, I think that's the only one, right? And there's the tram, which is going to. Yeah, should be right. I don't know. I think they are all connected to the plaza in some way or the other. We've actually already did a short stop to buy the armor. Unfortunately, there's still no pink heavy chest armor in the game. That's more purple. At least not at Port Tressler. But whatever. Okay, which direction we're going? We're going this one, so... going to have a look outside. Look at all the small ships flying around here. Yeah, Arkop is still very cool. At least it doesn't have the wind problems that Hurston has currently. And I mean, if we're in the convention center, we are in the inside, so I don't think that the time of day makes difference here. Yeah, whatever. Welcome to Area 18. Well, come on, go faster. Is that the same? I'm a little confused. I mean, it's been quite some time since I've been here last time, but that's not the plaza, right? Okay, I hope we didn't get into the wrong tram here. But maybe that's already the convention center? No, this way to Arkor Plaza, okay. Well, they've put up a lot of advertisement here. So that's to the spaceport, that's not where we wanna go. Is it a completely different entrance we have to go off? I mean, I've read the description where you have to go, but I thought I might be able to figure it out by myself. Not so sure quite now. That's not... is that a metro line? Oh, that's something different, right? Ooh. Okay. Well, that's not where we want to go, though. Open up. So maybe that's another station here, right? The underground spectrum unlimited. No, it doesn't seem to be the case. Eh. Why do I always have to get lost? City Flight Transit, I mean, it's the only option, right? To spaceport. Convention Center. Didn't we arrive from there? Oh, maybe we should have just stayed on the line, I guess. Huh, okay. My bad. Whatever. Yeah, I mean, I knew it was driving a different route, right? Told you before that something was iffy. Ooh, the sun is rising. Morning hours. No, why are you going? Hey, I'm confused. Is it going back to the spaceport now? Is there a different direction? Why is this so hard? Oh, well, for me at least. Oh, that might be a convention center. Cool. I might have to make a flyover there. So, we are actually at the right spot here. Well, that's a big center for sure. You can get in some big ships here. Do I need tickets? I want to buy a ticket. Nobody here. Damn it. Okay, I'm just going to enter anyway. Ooh. Maybe I want some coffee before I go in there. Ooh, those burgers do look nice. Can I have some of those? No. Are you selling me anything, lady? She's just looking like, hey, get your hands off that. Well, I guess there's nothing for sale. Maybe it hasn't officially opened yet. Okay, so going to take an introductory shot here, so we know where we are staying. Where's my character? There's my character. All right. Okay, turn around. Ooh, you can buy those t-shirts. That's cool. I have to get one of those too. But first, let me move around here. That's all right. Okay. I want one of those, please. That's fine, and also one of those caps, obviously. Argo Astronautics, yeah, whatever. I mean, RSI would make more sense as I'm flying the Aurora mostly, but yeah, that's fine. Where do we actually equip that? Clothing. And get that shirt on. I guess we don't have anything else here, but I really don't like the... What's on our ears there? And that's really looking very funny. Ah, okay. Whee! That's cool. Ready to go. Oh, first person, please. Yes. So let me just gaze at that beautiful cool. I'm actually feeling like I'm on some kind of convention here. It's really immersive. Well, why not start up here? Yeah, that's not. Ooh, that's. Yeah, well. That's not that impressive. Recruitment center. Oh, no, no, thank you. Got some models over there. Victor's launch week. Okay, that's. Ooh. That jacket, though. I need this. For reasons, obviously. Can I wear that? I guess over my shirt, right? Yeah, no, I'm just doing shopping here. I'm sorry. Yeah, man, that's really female looking. Whatever. Okay. Ah, okay, that's the way back. So I guess our entry is with the elevators. All right. What can we select here? Okay, that's just the lobby. Well, I guess we are at the lobby, right? So those elevators don't do anything. Are those any different? I wouldn't expect them. Nope. Okay. Is there any other place we can go, or is that already everything? Yeah, not selling any. Any pants, right? That looks a bit. I mean, it's rather unusual to buy pants on such an occasion. Okay, really? That's it? I mean, I guess those elevators will lead somewhere else when the convention actually opens. Or do I need to buy a ticket? And that wasn't even a joke. Yeah, nope, sorry. Let me see, maybe I find some more information on the interwebs. Ah, okay. Well, you should take the elevator down to the convention center. So probably those were the elevators that weren't working over there, right? Someone is getting recruited. Yeah, I mean, I'm going to run over to the other side as well, but yeah, I think we won't be able to get in just now. Yeah, there's nothing else to see here, right? Nope, nope, nope. All right, okay. I mean, obviously they don't want to spoil everything, right? So it kind of makes sense. Well, I would still want to buy a burger, though. It's still not possible, right? Damn it. Want to make at least one more screenshot with my new appeal. But I guess I can take that on a different location then. Ooh, okay. So do we see any ships from here? Seems rather empty. Yeah, I mean, next week this thing will actually get live. And yeah, I'm curious. I mean, there have been many rumors about new stuff that might be shown or available there, but unfortunately it does seem like the Origin Works rumor was about a ground vehicle, not a new ship. And I'm not particularly interested in ground vehicles. Though I would really love to see a 400i, but I guess maybe some point in the future. The ship that I would really like to buy still doesn't exist in the game. So they won't get any more money from me just now. But yeah, I mean, maybe there are a few more surprises, who knows. Alright, let's get somewhere with a more interesting backdrop. I mean, I could just rent the biggest ship and use that as a backdrop. I mean, that's not the greatest view there. Nah, no. Okay. I'm feeling a little bit like I'm wasting time here, but who cares? Let's see, how many credits do we have left? Not that many, actually. I'm afraid, so we might not get the... Why aren't you working? Come on. What? Bugs. Stop annoying me. Retrieving data and gone. Okay, so I guess ship renting is also broken. Awesome. Not so awesome. That's at least stored. Hangar 3. Well, Hangar 3, we might as well try to find the convention center from above. Hello, did that work? Yeah, there's the elevator. And yeah, do a shot from there. I'm so slow today. I mean, probably because I was lying in the sun for too long. I'm a little tired. But it's a very cozy, comfortable, tiring there. Might also be time for another coffee. That sounds like a good idea, having a coffee in the sun and maybe some snacks. I love my snacks. Okay. Yeah, I mean, I'm really curious if we can find that. I have no idea what direction we came from, and I'm not very good finding stuff. So is the hangar above or is it? It's above, okay. So we should be fine, just going straight up here. All right, can we see the convention center from here? I mean, I guess the plaza is in the direction of the main city. We do have a rather nice view, at least for our corp. I'm not seeing it. I guess I'm going to fly. Are there any restrictions over here? No. So I'm going to fly over here. I mean, it has to be somewhere around the city. I guess that the... Ah! There it is, right? Yes, nice. Okay. That wasn't too hard. I mean, okay, we got a little lucky over there. So... actually, I think the other way around makes a little more sense. And move the ship, move the ship, move the ship. Stop. Okay. That's one shot away there. I mean, I'm not sure if I'm going to post a gallery for that. There wasn't much to see there, so... Okay... So... I'm going to stay over here. Yeah, I mean, we should get closer, right? There's no reason why we should... take a shot from that distance if you can get over there. Okay. So, yeah, I mean, that's the convention center. So that's one shot, and then I'm going to do a flyabout and turn around and get a shot with my ship as well. Here, move over here, whoop, whoop, oh, stop. Okay, I like the okay, I want to see that title, that's actually really cool, but I want to see my ship. Okay, I've got a new idea. Let's see how low can we land there? No, it's in a restricted area. Okay, I figured that much. I have to be a little careful here. Going over here. Now turn around the ship. Whoop. Trying to level it. Yeah. Okay. Well, do I like this? maybe going to take a shot, but I'm not sure. I mean, even though we got the maybe I have an idea. That circular shape might actually be looking quite cool if you're looking top down, more or less. So let's get up a little higher. Yep, and that's about what I was looking for. Yeah, that's cool. Okay, so I think with that we've done the convention center, at least from what is currently available for testing Justice. And yeah, I'm going to take a break here and I'll be back later somewhere. With that, thanks for stopping by. Hope you enjoyed the stream. If you did, considering following the channel. With that, see ya.